doesn't really even run around. Keep an eye on him. Then you're going to get the slant right here. That just basically frees up the area for Demir Byrd to slant route behind him. And there it is. Set him outside. Make sure the corner can't cross your face and make a play on the football. And the third touchdown pass for Connor Shaw this afternoon.
Connor Shaw now with 17 touchdown passes, only 3 interceptions this year. He is now 7 out of 16, 117 yards through the air.
Ellington is so good. You have to account for him. You're thinking slip screen or that quick little flip to the slot receiver.